Time for some chaos in a spooky place. Hey guys, Dimension Gamer 2.0 here, bringing you more Holocure. Last time, we played as Ina, where we also tried to find more combinations with the EN curse. We were able to confirm that, besides for the last item, it has no more combinations. Today, we're going to be playing as Bay. Her weapon is the play dice. Throw out a die. The number on the die determines the damage, and her special is absolute chaos. Launch all current weapons with zero delay for 5 seconds. Let's take her newest one. Bay is on stage 3, and we're going to be looking for combinations with the BL book this time. Now, we already know that the BL book combines with the Whammy Water to make the Frozen Sea, and the Psycho Axe to make the BL Fusoshi. We don't know anything else, so we're going to try to confirm that today. Ah! Okay, Glow Stick is one. Spider Cooking is another. We're going to power up our play dice at the moment. Spider Cooking, go ahead and power that up. Okay. Let's get rid of that. Reroll. Let me do a couple of rerolls. I'll take the litter. That will help. Because then the experience will come to us a little bit sooner. Or easier. I mean, I guess sooner works too, but easier is the word I want. Ooh, that will help. Okay. Get rid of that. Do a couple of rerolls. Okay. Well, if we can get finish stuff off so we can increase our chances of getting the BL book to appear, because we'll have less things that can pop up, that'll help. X potato. We'll try that. Reduce all attack damage by 15%, but increase crit by 30. Reduce the time between attacks. That can help. There it is. Okay. Now I should grab something that we know can combine with something that we have. So I'll kind of base that decision on this. Alright, let's just take the dice. That's out of our way now. CEO's Tears. I don't know if that'll combine. Yes, it will. Broken Dreams, but I don't really know if that's the collab I want. Idle Song will at least combine with the Glow Stick. That'll be okay. So we at least have a combination that we know of. We'll just power up our damage. I guess we'll power up our weapons. I need to get some more items, though. That's out of the way, so that's one less thing that'll appear. Pirate BL book. Idol costume. That is one she wants. We will take it. She's got a pretty good special, so we definitely want to be able to get that out more. Down Under is done. Spider Cooking, level 5. Spider Cooking, level 6. One more and it's done. Also be one more thing that's out of the way. Uber Sheep. Yeah, let's go ahead and take that. I didn't want that Hollows then, like, appearing on the wall so I couldn't get it. Because that would have been a bad thing. Would have been an upgrade I wouldn't have been able to touch.
Right, Bug?
I need to finish powering up the BL book, but I need its upgrades to appear. Glow stick's done, so now that's two possibilities. What'll be nice is after, you know, I've gone through and I found all the collab weapons, and I might even do it with the super collabs too. I will probably redo all the strategies. So I am hoping to have that done by the time I'm done with the EN girls. Alright, now if we do have a potential collaboration, we should be getting a gold anvil appearing anytime now. I think it's still a little bit too soon to say no on what we currently have. But if I can get Idle Song done, we'll be able to confirm it with the glow stick. It'll appear for that. Kind of wish I hadn't used that. Like to have saved it for whatever it is we fight in the halfway point. Is that that big duck from Subaru we fight? Or is that the end? No, I'm pretty sure we fight the duck. I think the end is that like Hachima spider. Alright, well one more level and at least a gold anvil will appear. There he is. Ow. Oh, wow, I am almost dead. I've not died since I started keeping track of each of the episodes on my board, like, you know, who we're going to be playing as when and stuff. If I do die, I have to kind of sort of refigure it out. I just got to refigure it out for that character. But hopefully it doesn't come down to that. Got it. Well, there's the gold anvil. Candy Kingdom Sweets. No. Regular anvil. Okay, so BL book with spider cooking is a no. I gotta boot back up my phone. That's a no. Glow stick. No. And idol song. No. Okay. Let's check it with the X potato before I go ahead and make the collab. Alrighty. BL book and X potato is a no. So we still need to check with bounce ball, Seos, tears, cutting board, fan beam, hollow bomb, lava bucket, and Asakoko. But that can't happen at the moment. Alright, so we can at least make the idol concert. Kinda hoping Lava Bucket will be the next one to appear. We can check it with that. Powered up our idol costume. I was kind of hoping for Lava Bucket, but I'll take it. Man, absolute chaos combined with the greed stamp really gets the money coming out. Alright, well, hopefully in three more level ups we'll be able to check for another potential. Thank you. One more to go. There's the hammer. The only item I have done, though, is the limiter. Okay, idol costume is done. Alright, with the lava bucket, that is a no. Yes? Well, I guess that makes sense. Okay, so we can combine idol concert with idol costume. And we get idol live put on a special live. Reduce special cooldown by 30%. Whenever activating the special, increase all stats by 50% for 10 seconds. Can only activate once per 30 seconds. Oh, okay. Elite cooking and the me. Yeah, okay. That makes sense. Okay, well, can I get another combination possibly going? So we got at least two of the four super collabs going now. We'll probably get more next update. But I'd like to go ahead and have these done now! I'd also like to get Body Pillow. Speaking of... Wow, that is a lot going on. That may need a seizure warning. Holobomb, can I combine that with anything I got? It had to combine with spider cooking at this point. We're almost done, why not? Alright, time for a seizure warning. Oh, wait. No, yes. There it goes. Well, soon we'll have an idea with the idol. Oh, idol bomb. Holo bomb. Kinda like what we have. I mean, the game's almost over anyway, so. Man, I've only gotten, well, I guess technically 4 items. I haven't bothered to get nightly milk or chicken feather. Another stamp. Sell that. Okay. No! Oh, that appeared like right on top of me. Oh, shoot. Okay, that's... yes, I'll have to figure that out on my board. Well, we kept this knowledge. Okay. 9 more things to find in the armory. Next time on Holocure, we're gonna be playing as... Callie! See you guys then.